Before we would get most of the people together in a meeting room in the office, there'd always be a few people that were remote, but they were always second-class citizens. You never really could see what was going on. And, the future of work with this more distributed workforce, if you're in an office, in a huddle room, you're much more likely to have many more remote participants. And really, organizations need to be thinking strategically, how do they equip those huddle rooms so that, if half the people are in the office and half the people are remote, that everybody has a full experience and everybody can collaborate. So I think, the team's meeting rooms with things like content camera and just good video, good audio, so that everybody can hear everybody, that becomes critically important for organizations looking to invest, for the long term now.